Megan Barker grew up in a musical family. Her dad wrote songs for country greats, including Ronnie Millsap and Barbara Mandrell.
Now she's writing songs of her own and using her music to give back. She's holding a benefit concert for Nashville Cat Rescue. It's going to be at the Millennium Hotel. It is tonight. Is that just the cutest? She's on our Hard Rock stage right now to perform a song, a special place in her heart. She's performing the last song she wrote with her father before he passed away. Here's Megan Barker performing One More Christmas with you.
Hit the ground, but I can feel it in the air. Your memory's all over town, but you ain't really there. The shopping malls are full of toys and shiny lights, but all I want for Christmas is you holding me tonight. So just like the snow myself, go in and play pretend like we never say goodbye. No broken heart to mend, a slippery slope that's icy cold. I pray we'll suddenly end. When I hear sleigh bells and joyful songs, I tell myself that it ain't wrong and try to find a way to make it through one more Christmas with you. I wouldn't need your crutch. How long can I hold on to something I can't touch? While everyone is wrapping their gifts in gold and blue, I find myself wrapped up in my memories of you. So just like the snow, we're falling again. This time year, I let myself go in and play pretend like we never say goodbye. No broken heart to mend, a slippery slope that's icy cold. I pray we'll suddenly end. When I hear sleigh bells and joyful songs, I tell myself that it ain't wrong and try to find a way to make it through one more Christmas with you. Pretend like we never say goodbye. No broken heart to mend, a slippery slope that's icy cold. I pray we'll suddenly end. When I hear sleigh bells and joyful songs, I tell myself that it ain't wrong and try to find a way to make it through. I'm trying to find a way to make it through one more Christmas with you. One more Christmas with you.
Yes. What a beautiful song.
Thank you so much for sharing it.
Yeah. Hey, Megan, nice job.
Thank you so much.
Heartfelt.
Thanks for having me.
Coming up, we are heading into our Super Home Surplus Kitchen. Chef Paulette is here. She is sharing a recipe for the easiest, the lightest, you're going to make it at home. It's tiramisu.